Everything prepared on the dark side of the moon over there? We can't see you, Mike. Y'all ready to have a good time this evening? All right, we are the Blues Breakers. Going to bring the boss man out shortly. Got all kind of famous guys running around tonight. Mr. Dave Mason and band are going to be up with us. Thank each and every one of you for coming out. Here's one by Little Milton for you. If I don't love you, baby, ribs ain't groceries, eggs ain't poultry, Mona Lisa was a man. Oh yeah. All around the world, I'd rather be a fly. I'd line up on my baby and stay with that woman till I die. With a toothpick in my hand, I'd dig a 10-foot ditch. I'd ride through the jungle, find a lion with a switch. Because you know I love you, baby, yeah. Well, you know I love you, baby. And if I don't love you, baby, I tell you, grits ain't groceries, eggs ain't poultry, and Mona Lisa was a man. Blisters on my feet from trying to find my baby and just trying to bring her home with me. Ride to me, baby, you better be convinced. You don't listen to me right now, woman, you ain't got no sense. Because you know I love you, baby, yeah. Well, you know I love you, baby. And if I don't love you, baby, I tell you, grits ain't groceries, eggs ain't poultry, and Mona Lisa was a man. I lost all my money, all my women, and my bets. I got to have you, baby. I'll settle for nothing less. Give up all my good times, baby. To beg for your happiness. You know I love you, baby, yeah. Well, you know I love you, baby. And if I don't love you, baby, I tell you, grits ain't groceries, eggs ain't poultry, and Mona Lisa was a man. Admit, you're too- get licked. Now you work until 4. You get home at 9. You sit back down and lie to me. You've been working overtime. Oh. You're too good for my kind of food. You got me So y'all ready to bring the boss man out on stage? Do you have a nice, warm Minneapolis welcome for the father of British blues, ladies and gentlemen? I'm talking about the gentleman that was recently appointed an officer of the British Empire by Queen Elizabeth. Now, I don't know what they would say about that out here on Cedar Avenue South, but I'm going to tell you real loud right now that out in front of Buckingham Palace, that's some pretty serious business right there, y'all. I'm talking about the father of British blues, Mr. John. Thank you. but you never tell me so.
Yes, you know you love me, baby,
but you never tell me so.
The only thing that you tell me,
you don't love me no more.
You twist when you walk, and the way you smile. When you twist when you walk, baby, the way you smile. Make me want to be with you every once in a while.
You can go on, baby, if you've got to go.
Go on, baby,
if you've got to go.
The only thing I can tell you,
will I love you so long?
Thank you.
I wanna be your man. Here at the new improved Cabooze, where everybody can see what's going on. But right now, let me introduce the Blues Breakers to you. On drums, we have Joe Uwele. On the bass guitar, Hank Van Sickle. And on guitar, of course, Buddy Whittington. Thank you very much, y'all. Mr. John Mayall, the father of British blues. Thank you so much. Thank you. All right, we have a new CD out, which is our way of making tribute to one of the great blues singers of all time, Freddie King. And it's called In the Palace of the King. We'd like to do this one for you right now, entitled Now I Got a Woman. Come on.
Fun with the harmonica right now. This is a track from our previous album called Road Dogs, and this song is called Burned Bridges.
Thank you.
gonna be the same. Yeah, things ain't gonna be easy. Things ain't gonna be the same. Cause now you burn your bridges, you only got yourself to blame. Little thing for you. Tell them all about it. This comes from the new album. This is a Leon Russell composition that he wrote for Freddie King on one of those Shelter albums from back in the early 70s. Real cool song. This is called Help Me Through the Day.
That's right.
Thank you. come. Make me realize that you're my woman. Thank you.
so much.
I love you more every day.
So far, we certainly are.
All right, well, that was some of the new songs that you've got to look forward to, and we'd like to do something now from a CD I did back in 1967 when they were still vinyl. Also to be found on the 70th birthday concert, it's an Albert King classic. It's called "Oh Pretty Woman."
Thank you. Buddy Whittington.
Come on, people, bring up!
Oh. Oh, yeah, well, we got a little bit more time to play. We'd like to do something now, which be full of surprises for you. Take it away, buddy. Oh, that's a good start.
We'd like to send this one out especially to all the boys from Detroit Lakes, Minnesota, back in the back.
This one time in Fort Worth, Texas. I'm still trying to figure it all out.
Thank you. tonight over at my little shop over there, talking about the Turning Point album from 1969.
Oh, yeah.
And they had a request for this one, which is called Room to Move.
Thank you.
morning. Ladies and gentlemen, we've had a fantastic evening here for you. Let's show appreciation for the Blues Breakers on bass guitar from Pittsburgh. Hi, Frank Sickle. From Haverhill, Mass, Joe Ueli on drums. And from Hearst, Texas, Buddy Whittington.
Thank you very much once again, ladies and gents, the proper father of British blues, Mr. John Mayall, OBE, for your listening pleasure.
Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you. So persistent, we're going to get these guys back on stage for one more song for you, and then we'll be turning over the stage to our very good friend Dave Mason, who's going to rock the act later. In the meantime, after the show, there's a very darkly lit little cubicle back there, and Buddy and I'll be signing autographs for you, so stick around for that. I know there's someone who's got an album here to sign. So check that out in that back corner. And we'd like to do this one for you, which comes from the Wake Up Call album. Somebody wanted to do something from that. It's called Mayall. Thank you. won't you please, darling?
John Mayall, ladies and gents.